officials for taking steps to combat the spread.
What?
At today's White House briefing, the president said everyone has a role
to play.
So we say stay at home and save lives. This is a time of sheer national sacrifice, but it's also